So in this experiment, I have taken a jug. This is made up of steel and this is also made up of steel. Now if I put this on water, it floats, and if I put this inside water, it sinks. And what about this? This is made from stone, so if I put it, it will also sink. But when I put it inside this, it will float.